Friends, probably you don't know that, maybe you know or you don't know that there are several cricket academies out there where you can go and you can apply or you can go there and meet there and you can get the admission in these academies. If you are doing well in the school level cricket and in the college level cricket or in the subdivision or the division level cricket, then this video will really help you. So I will tell you what the academies are available in India. So let's see. First, I will tell you about the NCA. It is the academy which is situated in the Bangalore in Karnataka state, and this academy established by the Indian Board of Cricket, BCCI. So this academy is totally different from the other, because you never will get the admission directly in this one. You need to play the school level, then you need to play the college level, university level, division level, subdivision level, state level, then you are able to get the admission in this academy. So NCA is the very reputed academy, and here many players like the Rahul Dravid, Ravi Shastri, Kapil Dev, Sunil Gavaskar associated this academy, and they regularly went there in the past and still they are going there and give the tips to the players. Actually the coaches there, they are very good. They are mainly they are the Ranji player or some they have played some good level, so I think they are the very good coaches are there. So you can go there and you can enjoy the facility. There are several bowling machines are there, different type of bowling machines, different type of pitches are there. You can go there and play slow pitch and bouncy pitch with the cricket machines. This is the new innovation in the Indian cricket. And let's discuss some other cricket academy also. There is one cricket academy which is situated in Delhi, near the August Kranti Mark Sri Port. So this is the academy, Maralal Cricket Academy is there. So this academy also have the world class infrastructure, and they definitely believe in the quality. They are not taking the much player, many players, but they are taking only the selected players and they work on them thoroughly. So this is also the good academy. You can also try for this academy. And some other academies are also there. One very popular academy is the Sehwag Cricket Academy. It is in the Jhajjar in Haryana. So this is the very good one. And this academy opened by the Virendra Sehwag when we hit the 300. Then the Haryana government offers him the land, and at that land he opened that school. So this academy has the very good infrastructure, very good coaches are there, and Sehwag also regularly visits there. So this academy also helps you, and many foreign players also comes in this academy, so you can meet them, you can take the tips from them. And let's another very famous one, Karnataka Institute of Cricket, Bangalore. So Karnataka Institute very popular, actually it is very popular in the Bangalore, because this NCA came in 2000, and this Karnataka Institute of Cricket Bangalore, this is many years old. So this is very popular academy, and this advantage of this one is that one, that it opens whole year 365 days, and there are 3 to 4 sessions are daily there, and you can join anytime in this academy. And let's discuss another one. This is BV Cricket Academy. This academy in Chennai, and it has opened by the very famous cricketer, opener cricketer, BV Chandrasekhar. So actually what happens there are the two types of coachings are there. One is the basic coachings and one is the advanced coaching are there. So you can choose according to your ability and you can go there. And there are different groups are there between the 6 to 18 years. And main advantage of this academy is that one that they properly shooting the video for your practice, and then after the practice they are analyzing those videos. So I think this will help you. You can also follow me on my website bowlertips.wordpress.com, and you can also mail me on arun_sharma6@rediffmail.com. So hope this video will help you a lot. Thanks.